Looks like he comes off the throttle.
Wow, that is a valuable spot he just lost.
To Will Christian.
That's right, with Ken Roczen taking the first main event win of this Triple Crown night. Ken, congratulations. I think you had over 10 seconds there in the end. From start to finish, that was a fantastic race, a great start. How important is it to get that out here and then to carry the momentum to get through three main events?
No, it's important, you know. It's a short race, so the good start helps for sure. I can ride my own race. Had a couple of sketchy moments, but overall, it's great to have a first place finish. It's the best I've done in Triple Crown, so hopefully for two good more main events.
Look forward to seeing you out there, Ken. Thank you.